This is part of the 8,000 hectares of land that the NFA accuses the Luo Kutana Kingdom for having unlawfully reclaimed from Goma Central Forest Reserve and sold to an investor for sugarcane growing who was already clearing. But the NFA and the environmental police intervened in time to stop the clearing and impounded the graders until the reserve boundary is opened, which exercise the Bunyoro Kingdom accepted, and the marking started with reconnaissance.
As we are here now, this site of almost 2 acres have already been had been cleared by the time we came in and stopped the activity from going ahead. So we shall remain here, stopping this activity to take place until the Bunyoro Kingdom talks with the NFA and they come to an agreement.
We tried to intervene by stopping what they are supposed to do until the process of boundary reopening is complete, so that we shall say our land is this. If anyone has a complaint, then there's legal procedures of reclaiming land. And even as we talk now, the caterpillar had come to clear the area is still there, because environmental police came there after they had attacked the place. We communicated to them. They came and said they should stop all the activities.
But later, the NFA was shocked to see the kingdom pull out of the exercise after reconnaissance and started clearing the forest. Also, there seems to be no records to show that Bunyoro Kitala owns land in the Central Forest Reserve.
We had several meetings under the guidance of the District Forest Task Force in the office of the RDC, and we agreed that to have this harmoniously resolved, we conduct a joint survey, of which we have done the reconnaissance, and the line cutting is ongoing. But incidentally, the two parties who were part of the joint survey after doing the reconnaissance have now started running away, claiming actually the land was wrongly gazetted. So that brings in the conflict. They acknowledge it is a gazetted area, but they are now contesting issues of wrong gazettement.
The claim that it is the ancestral land needs to be studied properly, because the land was given out by the kingdom at that time, by the leaders in the kingdom at that time, and the current ones have to revisit what had taken place.
As far as I know, and for the time I've been here, I've never heard that, even in my reports, I've never heard that the kingdom has some land within the forest reserve. So in terms of acreage or space, I don't know how much the kingdom claims.
The range manager of Dongo Forest Systems Range, Modi Martin Chegere, says the NFA